course, Natalia. And Uncle Brett. Natalia's in action, Muggle. Natalia, who was a nominee for Diva of the Year earlier on tonight, puts her game face on. She's in action. Plus, who wins Match of the Year? We find out live next on Monday Night Raw. Former world and WWE champions in the ring in just a matter of moments as Tamina goes to work on Natalia. Of course, AJ Lee John at ringside would love her friend, or well, her protector, so to speak, Tamina, to tear apart Natalia here tonight, 6 nights away from the Divas title match in TLC.
Michael, can you imagine 20 former WWE world champions all in the ring together with a bunch of old axes to grind? This thing could blow up on us, Michael.
Indeed it could. Coming up here in just a few moments, Cena, Orton, the Authority, 20 champions in the ring at the same time.
Last time you'll ever see those two titles separated. This is history in the making tonight.
And look at Tamina. Natalya, of course.
But I'm telling you, Michael, nothing's going to be compared to the history that's going to be made this Sunday. The champion of champions will be crowned. Two champions in the prime of their life.
Yeah, arguably the biggest match in WWE history. Orton and Cena. There'll be a champion of champions when that match is over, and it's going to be contested in one of the most grueling matches in history. Tables, ladders, and chairs. Natalya sidestepping Tamina, falls up with a clothesline. Shades of her daddy, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And now AJ trying to get involved in Tamina from behind. Uh-oh, AJ knocked off the apron. Natalya!
Paying over enough.
Yeah, paying over here to her uncle. The Hitman, Bret Hart, with a sharpshooter.
We can see a new Divas champion if Matty Knox stand in come Sunday.
The winner of this match has a result of a submission, Natalya.
AJ Lee knocked off the apron, and this could be an omen, ladies and gentlemen. Natalya could win the Divas Championship Sunday at TLC. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been an incredible night here at the Slammy Awards. Again, thank you for your participation.
Thus far.